They're off in the William Entenmann Memorial, and it will be Arch My Boy to go out to the early lead as the field heads toward the backstretch. In front by 2.5 lengths over Cracker Factory, who will be second early on. And they're being followed by Chief Justice in third as they hook up with the backstretch. They're going very slowly here. Sportswear is fourth at this stage and 4.5 lengths off the lead. And then it's City Dreamer right behind them, followed by Veneer of Charm. And Snap Decision is last in the early stages here as they approach this first of 9 fences. And up and over they go, led by Arch My Boy, who's out there on a 3-length lead. And then it's Cracker Factory, Chief Justice on the inside, second and third. Sportswear follows in fourth, backing off 6 lengths from the front over the second jump. And making a bit of a mistake there was City Dreamer, who is right behind that group. Snap Decision, the heavy favorite, is alongside a Veneer of Charm and very unhurried here as they approach fence number 3, where they all clear well, led by Arch My Boy, who will head for the turn with the lead here by 2.5 lengths. Cracker Factory making his U.S. debut is second on the outside, and then Chief Justice in third. Sportswear is fourth and 7 lengths behind with a long way to go. Then it's City Dreamer. Snap Decision is about 8 lengths behind at this stage, and then comes Veneer of Charm as they make their way around this sweeping turn here at Belmont Park and into the stretch for the first time of the William Entenmann Memorial, led by Arch My Boy, who will come into the stretch with a 2-length advantage here. Cracker Factory on the outside follows in second position. And then it's Chief Justice. Now Snap Decision's gone by a few and moves up into contention on the outside, up into fourth now. And then it's Sportswear, followed by City Dreamers. They go over this next fence. And at the rear of the field now is Veneer of Charm. So they head to fence number 6 with a lap to go. And it is Arch My Boy and Kieran Norris joined by Sportswear and Gerard Galligan, and now they're stride for stride on the lead. These two will go over the next jump right together. They all clear well there. It's another 3-length gap back to Cracker Factory. Then Chief Justice, and drafting in behind them is Snap Decision. The favorite at odds of 1-2 here is racing about 6 lengths off the lead at this stage of the race. And then it's back to City Dreamer and Veneer of Charm. So they make their way around the clubhouse turn, and they will have 3 backstretch fences to go in this race. And it is Sportswear who takes charge now and opens up by 3.5 lengths over Arch My Boy. Cracker Factory and Chief Justice, third and fourth, entering the backstretch. Snap Decisions going along there in fifth, just clear of City Dreamer. And at the rear of the field, Veneer of Charm. So now the backstretch fences can begin here. And they all go over there well, led by Sportswear, who with 2 fences remaining, leads it by 2. And here comes Arch My Boy to get closer once again on the inside. Meanwhile, Snap Decisions back there running in fifth. Hasn't made an impact yet. So 1 fence to go. Sportswear over Arch My Boy. 2.5 lengths back to Cracker Factory, Chief Justice, Snap Decisions on their outside. And then it's City Dreamer and Veneer of Charm. And here comes Snap Decision now. Snap Decision just went from 5th to 2nd just like that, and it's a flat run from here as they make their way around the far turn. Sportswear the leader. Snap Decision, who won by 38 lengths last time, now takes over the lead on the far turn. It is now Snap Decision who opens up the lead by 2 as Arch My Boy grabs 2nd, and then it's Chief Justice on the outside who's into 3rd position, and Sportswear is 4th. They're into the stretch, and they'll come inside these jumps here with Snap Decision out there on a 2-length lead, trying to bear in a little bit there in 2nd. Arch My Boy beginning to make a race of it on the outside. Snap Decision by 2. Arch My Boy trying to get closer late as they come down to the wire, but Snap Decision and William McCarthy are going to do it in the William Entenmann Memorial. They won it by 2 over Arch My Boy. And that was Chief Justice and City Dreamer in 4:17.37 seconds.